New into KXLY tonight. Spokane Fire investigators are trying to find out what started fire in an East Central neighborhood tonight. The fire burned a home in the 2700 block of East Boone shortly after 7 this evening. When crews arrived, flames were showing from the house. Firefighters worked to ventilate the roof and then attack the fire from inside. Nobody was inside the home when it caught fire. Crews say the home is likely a total loss.